Here I have got a video on my desktop and I'm going to extract audio from this video on Mac completely free. So if you want to learn how to convert video to MP3 audio file on Mac completely free, then this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReVPro and welcome back to the channel. Today you will learn how to convert video to MP3 audio file completely free on Mac. So without any further delay, let's learn. And by the way, I'll show you two methods to convert video to MP3 audio file. So make sure you watch this until the end so that if one of the methods doesn't work, you should know the other one as well. Now let's learn. Out of the two methods I'm going to show you today, first I'll show you the simplest one. So once you have got your video file ready, what you have to do is you have to simply right click on this video file, simply select it and right click on it. And after that, from these options, you need to choose the one that says encode selected video files. So simply click on that and this will open a window for encoding this video file. As you can see here, I have got the pop-up for encode media, and from settings you have to click on it and select the option that says audio only. You may also convert this in other formats like this one, but since we have to convert this video to audio file, so we will select audio only. So select this and after that simply click on this continue button, and when you click on this you will notice that it will instantly convert this video to audio file. As you can see, this has converted this video file into audio file, but if you pay close attention here, you can see it is in .m4a format. That means this is not in MP3 format. So how do you convert this video file to MP3 format? That's where the second method comes into play. So what you have to do is you need to simply click on this and select it. After that, right click on this and open it with QuickTime Player. So we are going to use QuickTime Player to convert this video file to audio MP3 format. So simply open it with QuickTime Player, and after that, from these top menu options, you need to select file. So click on this, and from these various options you need to select export as, and under export as you will notice there is audio only option. So click on that and this will provide you with the option to convert this video to MP3 audio file. So simply rename this. I'll simply add converted at the end so that you may differentiate it, and once done with renaming, choose the location where you want to export it. I'll simply select this and keep it on the desktop, then click save. And as you can see, this exported the video in MP3 format on desktop. So let's just close this, and you can see this has converted the video into MP3 audio. And by the way, if for some reasons this doesn't convert, that is the audio file is in a .m4a format only, then you can also simply rename this and change the extension from m4a to MP3, and after that confirm to use .mp3, and this will work that way as well. As you can see, this is playing. So there you go. Now you know two simple methods to convert video into audio file completely free on Mac. And by the way, if you want to merge multiple videos into single one on Mac completely free, then make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.